Welcome to the second of two films I'm bringing you from a trip I did to northwest Scotland in September 2021. From a technical point of view, the day did not go well. I was supposed to go and do some nature photography on a boat trip around the Summer Isles. I managed to get one skewered composition of, a skewer. And let's just say I got this one wrong on porpoise. So apart from not getting the nature shots I wanted, I also had a technical problem with the camera. I changed lenses on the boat and some dust got in. Normally on land I'd dust off the sensor, but here I didn't. It is what it is. The scenery, however, was pretty spectacular. So I did a boat trip on a boat called the Isabella around the Summer Isles, and then afterwards went for a little walk on the beach. So despite the technical problems, still a great day out. The views of the Summer Isles are fantastic. Look out for the mountains in the background. Enjoy the film. Thank you. So that was a boat trip around the Summer Isles, followed by a walk on the beach with a few technical problems thrown in. Thanks for watching. I have been your avuncular host.